Good morning, students. Welcome to English class. So today I'll be teaching you your chapter number 9 of English grammar. The name of the chapter is articles, and this video is for class 2. So what are articles? Articles are a n and the which we use before the nouns. A n and the are the articles which we use before the nouns. So today I'll be telling you that where to use a, where to use n, and where to use the. So first of all, we will start with the easiest one, n. Now you all know that how many vowels are there in English alphabets? There are 5 vowels. They are a, e, i, o, m, u. So with vowels, what do we use? We use the article n. For example, an egg. Because the egg word is starting with the vowel e. And with vowels, which article we have to use? We have to use the article n. So with the vowels, which article you are going to use? You have to use the article n. And what are the vowels? The vowels are the a, e, I, o, and u. They are 5 in number. So with them we have to use the article n. Now moving on to the next article, that is a. Now I told you that how many vowels are there in English alphabets? There are 5 vowels. Now after removing these 5 vowels, the remaining alphabets we call them consonants. What do we call them? We call them consonants. For example, if I remove a, e, I, o, and u, what letters are remaining? A, b, c, d, f, g, h, j, and so on and so forth are your consonants. So the remaining 21, total 26 alphabets are there, out of which 5 are vowels, and with those vowels you have to use n, and the remaining 21 are consonants. With consonants, which article you have to use? You have to use a. For example, a boy, a girl. Yes, because they are beginning with the consonant. B and G are the consonants. So with consonants, we have to use a. Now moving on to the article the. Now the is used with the names of when we are talking about a particular person, place or a thing, then we use this article the. Okay, like the boy who is standing there is my friend. So I am talking about the boy who is standing there. So particular boy, I have used the. Okay, for naming for any particular person, place or thing, we use the. Now I told you they are used with the, when we are talking about particular person, place or thing. Next is with the superlatives also we use the article the. For example, best, most, fastest. These are all, now you must be thinking what are superlatives. Now superlatives are the adjectives, the superlative form of adjective ending in est. You can see here every word is having st in common. Okay, so with these superlatives we have to use the. The best, the most, the fastest. For example, which is the fastest means of transport? Aeroplane is the fastest means of transport. So with these superlative degrees of adjectives, what we have to use? We have to use the. And with the names of special names, like the names of holy books, rivers and mountains also, we use the article the. And where else we use this article the? With the name of heavenly bodies like the sun, the moon, the earth, the sky, with all these we use the. So let us revise. N we use with the vowels. We have have five vowels. So with those five vowels, whenever a word begins with a vowel sound, we use the article N. When the word is beginning with the consonant sound, with all the consonants, we use the article A. And when we talk about a particular person, we use the article the. With the superlative degrees also, we use the article the. And when we talk about the special names, again we use the. For example, the Taj Mahal, the Red Fort. Fine. So these are the usages of where to use these all these articles. Now this is the first exercise. So let us do the first exercise. What we have to do in this? Write A or N before these nouns. So we have to write A or N. So we have to identify that wherever there is a vowel, we have to write N. So tree, it is beginning with T. It's a vowel? No, it is not a vowel. So we are not going to write N. We have to write A here. Flower, again it's beginning with a consonant. So a flower. Lamb, again a consonant. So write A. Essay. Now an essay is there and it's beginning with the vowel E. So we have to write N here. Fruit, again a consonant. So write down A. What is this? This is picture. So again it's beginning with a consonant sound. So write down A here. Girl, consonant again. So A. Engine. Engine is beginning with a vowel sound. So write down N here. Next is chocolate. It is beginning with a consonant sound. So A. Animal. A is the vowel. So with vowel we have to use N. Eagle. Again a vowel. So write down N here. Computer. Beginning with a consonant. So A only. Inkpot. I is the vowel. So write down N here. Next is star. Again a consonant. So write down A here. Again it is repeated. So star beginning with the consonant. So we are going to write A here. Then bed, again a consonant. And toy also a consonant. B and T. So write down A here. So we have done the first exercise. Soon we will be doing the second and third one. Now let us discuss the exercise number B and exercise number C of the chapter articles. So I told you where to use these articles A and the. So let us see the fill in the blanks. You can see here 10 fill in the blanks, 10 statements are written on the board. You have to fill the articles in all these blanks. So number one is dash earth revolves around dash sun. I told you with the names of the heavenly bodies we use the. So the earth revolves around the sun. Because the names of the heavenly bodies we use the. Now there is dash exhibition in our school today. Now exhibition is starting with a vowel. So with vowels which article we use? We use N. So there is an exhibition in our school today. This is dash best book I have read. Now best I told you superlative degree of adjective ending in ST. You can see ST written over here. Best is the superlative form. And with superlative we use the. So this is the best book that I have ever read. Number four. Let me explain this with dash example. Now example is beginning with a vowel. So let us write N here. Again dash sun rises in the east. So the sun rises in the east. I visited dash city where I was born. Now I'm talking about the city where I was born. So I'm talking about the particular city. And when we talk about a particular place or person, we use the. So I visited the city where I was born. So I bought dash bunch of grapes. I bought a bunch of grapes. The Ganga is again a superlative form. You can see here. So the Ganga is the longest river in India. The children found dash egg in the nest. Vowel. So we have to write. And here, an egg in the nest. Rose is the prettiest again superlative degree. So with superlative degree, write down the. Rose is the prettiest flower, prettiest of all flowers. Now the last exercise is a paragraph. You can see a paragraph written on the board. We have to fill the blanks using the articles. Once upon a time, there was a little girl called Richa. So once upon a time, there was a little girl called Richa. She was 10 years old. Richa lived in dash smallest village, superlative. So use the here. Richa lived in the smallest village near Allahabad. She had dash uncle, beginning with the vowel. So write down and here she had an uncle who lived near her cottage. He was a farmer. Richa was an obedient because it's beginning with the vowel sound. So Richa was an obedient child. Everybody in the village loved her because we are talking about the particular village where she lived. So I hope you all have done the exercise. Thank you.